Hi, I'm Bill Popp, Anchorage Economic Development Corporation, President and CEO. This video is part of a series that details AEDC's economic forecast for 2021. Thank you to the companies of McKinley Management, proud AEDC members, and sponsors of this video series. The research cited in this video was conducted by McKinley Research Group, a team of respected professionals with nearly 50 years of experience providing research, consulting, and advisory services. In this episode, I'll talk about the oil and gas sector. Now, while a relatively small number of jobs in this sector are based in Anchorage, this industry is one of the major pillars of the Alaska economy and is a major direct and indirect driver of the Anchorage economy as a result. Anchorage oil and gas jobs, mainly based in headquarters operations for the statewide industry, peaked in 2015 and have been in decline since then due to the oil industry recession of 2016 and 17 and the slow partial recovery that followed. Now, 2020 saw a loss of 400 jobs due to the pandemic-induced collapse of global oil markets and the departure of BP from Alaska. Now, optimism comes from the defeat of Proposition 1, the oil industry tax increase, on last November's ballot, a recent recovery of oil prices into the mid-$50 to $60 range, huge new oil discoveries on the North Slope, and the mitigation of the pandemic thanks to hoped-for broad deployment of vaccine in the latter half of 2021, as well as appearances of a stabilizing global oil market benefiting from an improving global economic outlook. Now, growth in statewide monthly jobs should see solid increases by late 2021. Now, risks include a resurgence of the pandemic or global oil market instability, the continued investment uncertainties associated with the lack of a state fiscal policy solution for Alaska, and a potential future changes in federal energy policy that could curtail oil development in Alaska. Now, AEDC projects Anchorage average annual oil and gas jobs should rise by a total of 100 new jobs by the end of 2021. There will be job growth, but it will be slow to develop until later in the year. See more 2021 economic forecast videos and read the latest reports at AEDCweb.com. All projections in today's presentation are based on the information available at the time of this recording.